This is the most commercialized octagon and is one of the richest sporting event of world. It easily generates more than $1 billion revenue. And whoever dominates this octagon earns huge money. One such fighter is Mr. Khabib. One of the best fighters of the world who has 29-0 in MMA. Has dominated McGregor lately. Is today charged with tax evasion for $3 million by Russian federal tax authorities. But the actual undefeated winner of all the money is the government. No matter who wins or who loses, government need its cut. As Mr. Khabib is a Putin citizen playing on US soil and earning huge on US soil. So Mother Russia will always need its cut from the US earnings.
And as on today, all his accounts are blocked because the government is demanding $3 million tax from that fighter. Along with that, Khabib's gym has been raided for investigation into terror attacks.
Now, as Khabib is a global businessman, where he is running a restaurant chain, football clubs, training academies, the better way for Khabib would be when he was fighting in the US is to pledge all his earnings to some trust which is set offshore other than Russia. And today he could be using that money to run all his business. One such place could be Dubai, as all the Russian money is flowing in Dubai.